venture, get my teeth in, introduce the marvellous Margaret. Big hand for Margaret.
Ladies and gentlemen, isn't it wonderful how magicians have a habit of making one thing into another? And not content with that, they're inclined to make things appear from absolutely nowhere, only to make them disappear again. Japanese magician recently, and I was talking about this appearing and disappearing, and he said, I have a gift for you. I like a gift. So he gave me a small silk handkerchief. I said, what do I do with it? He said, well, show it to the ladies and gentlemen. You can see it's Japanese, can't you? I said, well, what do I do now? He said, well, you make a fist and you put it over your fist. I said, well, what do I do with it now? He said, well, what you do is you push the handkerchief into your fist. Like this. Said, is it completely in? I said, yes, it's completely in. What do I do now? He said, well, make it disappear. Where's it gone? He said, well, I gave you a bigger silk, didn't I? A nice big black one. Much bigger. I can go in my pockets a lot. And I showed it to the ladies and gentlemen. And I put it on top of my hand, as he told me before. And I said, what do I do now? He said, well, you make a well in it. So I did. And I said, what do I do now? He said, well, you take the silk handkerchief. That's fantastic. What do I do now? He said, you put it back. Just put it back. Okay, I'll put it back. Then make your own silks. I said, oh,